We have a huge magnet. That's a good find. We could use that.
Really old fishing pole.
Yeah,
put that back, George. Yeah, put that in.
Check.
Here, we got some old arrows. Colorful. Old.
It's a really old fishing pole.
Old fishing pole. An old ice fishing pole.
It's all metal.
Okay. What's in that?
That's what I need.
Here you go. Let me see. There's a lot of stuff left behind. And out here in the field, there's an old.
Can be moved.
The wood on here, maybe. This hooks up to a pulley and spins. Get on this side and put the picture of this guy spinning. This spins the wheel. Watch out. Out in the middle of nowhere. A nice bench. There's a bench, and then we have over here a bunch of glass panes.
Which is pretty nice.
Interesting. Now, would you use a bunch of glass panes? This is the back side of it. I'm definitely gonna have to cut this tree down. So there's definitely a tree that needs to be removed because it's on top of the roof area. I've got it almost looks like an old hay rake. Thrasher. Not sure what this is. But it's grown into the tree. I think it's upside down. There's the seat and these metal hook claws. This looks like an old corn crib or shed. Definitely came tumbling down. Old stuff all over in here. Here's an old mason jar. An old jar.